on the basis that the extramarital affair had stopped, I would have asked Mr. Tan to step down as Speaker sometime before the end of the term, but in a way which would reduce the public embarrassment to him and his family. As to whether one or both should also resign as MPs, I hadn't decided at the time, but quite likely both would have had to leave at some point. But by giving the matter some time, I had hoped to give them a softer exit and save them and their families the pain and embarrassment that they are suffering now. I place much weight on protecting their families, perhaps too much. Regrettably, in the end, Mr. Tan and Ms. Cheng did not stop the affair and both had to go. On reflection, as I said, I should have forced the issue earlier, certainly before midterm.